You've been out for a while.
Where are we?
We're still adrift on the Dawn.
Why did you wake me?
Hang on. Bringing your systems online now. I rewrote your ship's firmware while you were out.
You've been busy.
Activating the ship's gravity generators. Chief, look up. You need to pull the manual release.
Seems like old times.
Ready to get back to work?
I thought you'd never ask. We've got intrusion alerts lighting up on multiple decks. Our best bet to figure out who's boarding us is the observation deck, four floors up.
Could it be a rescue team?
Wouldn't bet on it.
How long was I out?
4 years, 7 months, 10 days.
Somebody should have found us by now. What's that?
Sensor scan, high intensity. Doesn't match any known patterns.
How close are we to the observation deck?
It's directly above us. Chief, be careful. Because some areas might have lost pressure.
Right.
Chief, watch out! Didn't realize the ship had deteriorated so badly.
Truce with the Covenant.
A lot can happen in 4 years. Either way, he's probably not alone. We should be careful. That's the last of them. Find the override for the blast shield so we can see what we're up against. The good news is these Covenant aren't outfitted like standard military. It's possible we just came across a rogue salvage ship. Or we might have stumbled into an entire Covenant fleet.
Maybe they haven't recognized us.
That's one possibility. Landing craft flanking us!
We need to get off this ship.
We've got bigger problems. We've got a cruiser on an intercept course. Head for the elevator banks.
Are any of the ship-to-ship defenses online?
Only the Hyperion missiles, but we'll have to fire them manually from the outer hull.
Covenants seem more fanatical than the ones we fought before. How far to the missile?
We're just about there. Launch station should be to your left, out of the airlocks. You'll have to prime the launch for ignition.
Cortana.
It's nothing. Just get to the launch station. Chief, you need to find the missile controls. There's the launch station. Launch initiated.
Covenant weren't the ones scanning us.
So, now can we worry about the giant metal planet? It's using a gravity well to pull us inside the surface. We've got to hurry. The second we cross the dome's event horizon, its atmosphere is going to tear us apart.
Where are the closest escape pods?
Aft vehicle bay. I'm tagging the closest airlock. Go!
The escape pods.
Negative. Look out! Doesn't look like the Covenant fared much better than we did.
How many ships made it through the roof?
Plenty. Why?
We still need a ride home.
Chief, check your ammo. You might want to go easy until we can locate some more. Given all this debris, chances are you'll find something the Covenant won't want shot at them. I'm picking up a faint transmission on the high band.
Covenant?
I don't think so. The pattern's different. I'll try to triangulate its position. Warthogs, I'm still in one piece. Nice to see your luck is holding out. Chief, about my condition, I didn't want to mention it, seeing as how it's a complete long shot, but since you brought it up, it is possible that getting home could help me find a solution for my rampancy.
How?
Well, as far as I know, I'm the only AI ever generated from living tissue, a clone of Dr. Halsey, to be precise. It may be possible to recompile my neural net by replicating those same conditions. That means getting back to Halsey soon. Chief, I'm hearing that strange signal again. Stronger this time.
Do you think there's something to it?
I'm curious more than anything. Its behavior is odd. Hostiles! If we're going to hijack a ship from these Covenant, we're going to have to find where they're landing first.
I don't suppose you have a plan for that.
We could always ask nicely.
Asking's not my strong suit.
That elite dropped his camo module. Let's have a look. I'll run a soft patch to it from the suit. Never know what might come in handy. There's that phantom signal again.
I heard something that time. Sentinels.
I wonder when they'd show up. There. Chief, a console in the back. It's a localized site cartographer. Okay. In service of Forerunner Shield World, designate Requiem.
Requiem? At least we know where we are now.
Let's see if it can tell us what the Covenant are so interested in. Huh.
What happened?
I don't know. It locked up. I'm detecting power fluctuations in several locations. I'll put them up for you. Hopefully we can find some way to get this cartographer back online.
What's it doing?
It's all right. This energy is actually a ferroelectric data field. Your shields are just cycling in response to the chamber's charge.
Will this bring the cartographer back online?
Partially. This type of processing system usually works in parallel. We'll have to locate its twin.
Is that the same signal?
Yes! Mayday! 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 UNSC AI Cortana to Infinity, please respond. No response. But from the strength of that signal, the Infinity has to be close by. The cartographer should be back online. We may be able to use it to track the ship's location. We can't give the Covenant access to the cartographer. Clear them out! That's it. Now quick, to the cartographer. Let's get to that terminus and find Infinity.
What do you know about Infinity?
Not much. She was supposed to be massive, but the project was only in prototype when we left. Covenant net's going crazy. They're ordering all units to converge on the tower.
I guess we got their attention.
Sentinels are trying to keep the Covenant out. While you were busy, I managed to clear up another transmission from Infinity.
Sounded like he said artifact.
I wonder if it's related to whatever the Covenant are after.
Where's the terminus?
The map placed it at the top of the tower.
What were those things?
Some sort of advanced defense AIs. Related to the Sentinels, I'm guessing, but it's hard to say without a closer look. Come on, let's figure out where that transit system dumped us.
This is the first pylon?
Negative. This is as close as I could get us. Hope you don't mind hoofing it a little. Contacts! And they're back! Coming down the walls!
The same things we saw in the terminus.
Similar cortical footprint as the tower AIs. They're connected, all right. The relay interference is increasing. We must be getting close to the pylon.
What's that distortion?
That's the target, but it looks like the entrance is shielded. Let's figure out how to take it down. Great, that's all the cores. Head for the top of the pylon. Intercepted our distress beacon.
The beacon was pulled into Requiem with us. If they try to follow it,
they'll get caught in the gravity well. I'll keep trying to warn them. You just get that beam down. That's the beam control. It's working. The signal from the relay is starting to clear up.
Holy dumb, actually. We detected a UNSC beacon coming from somewhere inside the planet.
They haven't hit the gravity well yet.
There's still too much interference to warn them. We've got to disable that other beam before they're pulled in like we were. I was wondering why Infinity hadn't encountered the Covenant yet.
What are they doing here?
They're heading to the second pylon as well.
That can't be a coincidence.
Sounds like the Prometheans don't want the Covenant here either. The battle net's already lighting up with reports of resistance all around the pylon. Drop pod. Breaking up again. We're almost to the beam. They found the opening. You better get up to that relay and fast.
Covenant are moving towards the relay, too.
This doesn't make any sense. Why would they care about a broadcast relay?
I'll handle them. You just find us that control node.
Second power core offline. Good job, Chief. That'll do it. Shield should be down. Get up to that beam. Power core down. Shield's weak, but still online. Take out the other two power cores and we can access the pylon.
How soon till Infinity hits the gravity well?
A minute or two max. The Covenant are making a push for something on the far side of the satellite. right, Act. He manipulated Infinity's signal to get us to release him. Get up!
What's happening?
Moving the satellite will destabilize the core. The Didact's leaving. We've got to find a portal out of here before the whole network collapses. Grab one of those ghosts. Hang on. I'm going to channel energy from your shields to overdrive the ghost.
Must not have received his distress call. Lasky?
One of them's an officer. Check his IFF tag. Hold up. What was that he dropped on the ground over there? We've got another IFF on the far side of this thicket. Got another IFF tag, but as far as I can tell, we're moving into a choke point. This may end up as a dead end. That's the friend or foe tag, but where's whoever it belongs to?
Yes, sir. Boy, go!
multiple IDs. Chief, they're friendlies. A topographical scan of the area shows a break in the foliage north of here. Should be big enough to bring in a dropship for evac.
Pinned down near your position. Can you assist?
Commander, this is Cortana. We're on our way. Interface. These doors open into a cave system with a space large enough for an LZ. Hold them off long enough for me to open the doors.
How close are we?
I'm sorry about back there. That hatch of security was more difficult than I expected.
It's all right.
It's not all right. Nothing about it is all right. Knight! Wait, what's he doing?
Covenant?
They're working with the Prometheans? How quickly the Didact has unified these Covenant.
Thank you.
Cortana to Lasky. LZ is secured.
Roger that, Cortana. I'll give you the coordinates.
Mayday! Mayday! Code red! Hostile elements attempting to gain entrance to the Infinity Bridge. They're outside the hatch! Doors breach! Doors breach! All units return to Infinity immediately. That's an order.
Chief, I'm redirecting the Spartan force to rally point Alpha Sierra Foxtrot. Until we catch up, you have tactical command of the forward assault force. Rendezvous with those men and take back that ship.
Yes, sir.
Good luck, Chief. Lasky out.
This is Pelican 595. We have the Chief on board and are outbound for rally point Alpha Sierra Foxtrot.
Weapons free, Chief. Let him have it!
Lasky, we're touching down just north of your position. Proceed to starboard hangar 2-19 and we'll link up with you there.
The hangar bay doors are sealed tight.
Roger, Cortana. We'll find a way inside if we have one of the mooring platforms. XO out.
Chief, this is Captain Del...
Captain promised you firepower. This sure seems like an appropriate use for it. Look for the Mantis controls. The hatch to the maintenance causeway is jammed.
Be how they're blocking the Infinity's defenses.
Exactly what we were thinking. Neutralize them so we can get our guns back online and show that satellite we're more than just a big paperweight.
We're on it, Commander. Cortana out. I see the jammers, three of them. Shoot them down. First jammer disabled.
go without a fight. Hold them off. A few more minutes.
The MAC network's reading operational, but our EM relays are malfunctioning. You'll have to initiate the link manually.
Chief, Spartan Sarah Palmer in Infinity CIC. Commander Lasky's waiting for you on the Mammoth.
On our way.
Well, someone's overcompensating.
Papa Foxtrot 766 to Spartan Palmer. We're finally in the air. Gypsy Company, this is Captain Del Rio. The board is green. Let's shut down that gravity well so we can go home. Good hunting. Infinity out.
Okay, Gypsy. Time to work for it. Let's shake some dirt.
Gypsy 7's Pelican out in the muck. Anyone still alive?
We're here! We're alive! We've got the target designator!
I'll get to them and retrieve the designator.
I didn't think anyone would hear me.
Sit tight, Marine. We'll get you out of here.
Thanks, Master Chief. We owe you one.
Target abandoned for the railgun to shoot down! Target acquired.
Target suppressed. Nicely done, Chief. but no joy on additional targets. Gypsy moving on to secondary battle position, but requesting evac for casualties.
I'm on it, Commander. Palmer out.
Gypsy Company, this stream is bad news. We can bridge it with the Mammoth. Cross through the center to the other side.
Cortana to Infinity. We're entering the Forerunner structure. Breaking up, but coordinates received, Infinity. Of it.
elevator should take us directly to the coordinates Infinity provided. Almost like those sentinels wanted us to get the particle cannons offline.
This could be a trap.
You say that like there's a second possibility? Use these arrays for targeting and guidance. It's an automated system, so it won't technically allow me to redirect the cannons to fire on one another. Technically. Cortana to Infinity. The guns should be offline. How's it look from up there? Infinity!
Cortana?
Something's in here. Chief!
Cortana. Cortana.
What happened? Your bio readings are all over the map.
It's a long story, but I know what the Didact's after.
I know that part. The librarian filled me in when she snatched me from the system. But what I don't know is what she did to you.
Sierra, 117 to Infinity. What's her status? Sierra, 117 to Infinity. What's her status?
We're taking a beating up here!
Does Infinity have a shot on the gravity well?
Negative! We'll never be able to get a target locked with all the air traffic we're seeing.
Captain, what if we can spot the target for you with the laser designator?
Do it! Tech cop, find the chief coordinates for somewhere with line of sight.
Looks like we're blocked. Chief, head down and find a way to destroy that shield. Infinity, we're at the gravity well.
Then paint that damn target so we can get out of here.
You heard it, Chief. Line up the shot. Shield's weakening. Keep it up. The Didact used this composer to create the Prometheans from ancient humans. If he wants to sneak the job, he'll have to find it first. Our best bet to stop him is keep him firmly on record.
All hands.
Let's hope Lasky didn't skimp on that pelican.
Secure all codes and prepare for immediate.
Initiating pre-flight diagnostics. Forward autocannon, check. Lateral rail turrets, check. Main thrusters, check. Auxiliary boosters, check. All right. Keying engine. It may be a while before we find another ride home. You know that, right?
It'll be okay.
Contact. Didact, dead ahead.
How do we get inside those shields?
Marking two of the larger facilities on your HUD. They're acting as traffic control for resources moving to and from the satellite. If we disrupt their communications, I can forge an override code and convince it to lower those defenses. Into the Spire's central net. They're mine.
Now to imprison them?
What are you doing?
I can't imprison his Prometheus. My Dr. Halsey imprisoned me.
Chief.
His ship's online. They're leaving.
I'm sorry. I don't know what...
Track those liches. We can go across them to get to the Didact ship.
Wait, across them?
Yes.
There are several liches moving in formation towards the Didact ship. We're only going to have one shot at this. just can't stop them. Like a thousand of me arguing all at once.
Dr. Tilson, are you there?
Oh, thank God. When your signal cut off, I...
Doctor, listen to me. You have to issue the order to evacuate.
We've been trying. The Covenant, they've already taken over the landing bays.
Send me your coordinates. I'll see what I can do about clearing an evac route on my way to you. Door controls.
Tilson's inside the door over there.
What was that?
The Covenant. The Covenant shot down the first evac shuttle.
The station should be equipped with outer turrets. If we can reactivate them, I can program the station's defenses to provide cover for the evacuation.
Okay, I'll send you the coordinates.
Our position.
Phase 2, exterior airlock clear.
Phase 1,
exterior.
Exploded powerful Zydex and missed.
Dr. Tilson, are you there?
I'm here. Any luck?
Cortana's bringing the defense grid online now.
Okay. That's it.
I hear it. We'll broadcast the final evac orders.
The nuke?
We're rigging it now. Meet us back on the upper platform, and we'll help you get it to the artifact.
Chief, if we pull this off and actually...
Found the composer.
Stop them, Chief! You can't have the Talamint here!
Dr. Tilson, the composer's location's compromised. You've got to get that nuke down here. Ready or not, I need it now.
They're throwing everything they've got at us to get the composer.
Dr. Tilson, where's the warhead? Dr. Tilson.
Head back to the elevator platform. I'll keep trying to raise her. Havoc mines will be in one of the cargo bays. Start us up.
Atrium!
Cortana, see if you can raise Tilson. Get me a status on the rest of the station.
I can't believe you did that.
Cortana, I need that info. Look, don't think about the didact. Don't think about the composer. Only focus on finding me Tilson.
Tilson. Sandra Kay. Female, 51 years of age. Doctor of Archaeology. Pegasi Institute. Got her! Biosignature stable on 350 level. B-deck.
Thank you, Cortana.
Broadsword's hull integrity is stable.
We'll be safe as long as we stay below the didact shields.
Where's the composer?
Close. I should be able to guide us to it.
Infinity. The Didact just closed off our entrance to the composer.
We could try punching a hole in that hull plating, but Infinity won't be able to get a clear shot with all that black.
We'll take care of the guns.
Whatever you're doing's working. Clear out the approach, and Infinity can drop in to punch a hole for you.
Two cannons neutralized. Two to go. Only one gun left.
We promised to get the chief inside that ship, and I'm not about to let that man down.
To do, but...
We'll have to deploy the warhead manually. How and where?
I always know what to do. I always know what to do. Just give me a second.
keep scanning for the composer. We'll figure it out on the way.
Where reason does not stop. Perhaps force can at least delay.
I recommend entering the portal to your left. I won't leave you. I promise.
Take care of you.
Good for something,
I guess.
I detected an energy signature. I think it's a transit system like on Requiem. Find a way to access it.
I'll try to route us to the composer. Put me in the system. Prioritizing themselves over me.
What about the didact?
I can't hide much longer. I'll try to move you to the composer again.
How do we get over there?
Conveyor, end of the ramp. If we time it right, our momentum should carry us through the low gravity.
Chief, once that warhead is primed, the window for getting out of here is going to be pretty slim.
I know.
Activity. Significant slip space event building under the composer.
He's powering it up.
The didact shielded himself inside the composer. nuke won't do us any good unless we can disable that barrier. Find me a terminal.
I've got to do something you're not going to like.
What did you just do?
I ejected my random personality spikes. If I do that at each of those beams, the copies can overwhelm the composer's shield.
Get ready!
Cortana!